I'm going to introduce you to Pumpkin. She's a red tabby, but she thinks she's a Siamese. And you'll see her in a second. Where have you been? Miss me? Yeah, I miss you too. You got a lot to say, huh? Wait, come here. You think you're Siamese, huh? You're very vocal. This is Pumpkin, and she thinks she's a Siamese. In fact, I think she is a Siamese disguised as a red tabby. Yeah, she misses me. So, what's on your mind, huh? Huh? Very vocal, especially when I come home. Right? Yeah. Okay, so that's Pumpkin. That is Pumpkin. There you go. Yeah, good girl. Bye. I'm going to introduce you to Pumpkin, the tabby who thinks she's a Siamese. Miss me? What do you want, Pumpkin? Hey, you. Don't you want something? and very talkative. Yeah, like a Siamese. It's my paper. You're crazy. You're usually carrying on a lot more than this. Hey, you. Come on. Yeah. You're a Siamese. Oh, you jump. And purring, too. Just gonna jump down. I know, you want food. Yeah. Talks like a Siamese. Okay, I know what you want. Come here. Where are you? Yum, yum. Here we go. Alright, back up. There we go. Hey, you. You're very vocal. You're a Siamese disguised as a red tabby. You were a Siamese afterlife, aren't you? I bet you were a Siamese in the afterlife, huh? You were a Siamese cat before. Yeah. You. Really, you. You're a good girl. Hey. Say bye. Say bye bye.